for the ratings to come out here. So you're from this area?
Yes.
How had you come across pictures of Savannah?
Matter on Facebook.
So just random connection?
Yes.
And you thought she was pretty...
And who is the neighbor of Savannah that you're friends with?
Was my best friend, but we're not on good terms right now, but now I'm staying with her for a while.
So how much of the story that you told Devin was accurate to what was happening in your real life?
The only thing that wasn't true was obviously who I was and my name, but everything was real.
He said at one point you said you were a personal trainer.
No, I was actually working at a prison whenever I told him.